Good morning, student. In this video lesson, I'm going to guide you how to draw this picture of lines in your sketchbook. This video lesson is for the standard second. Standard second, sketchbook picture 1, lines. To draw this picture in your sketchbook, you will need a pencil, eraser and scale. Also, you will need your sketchbook. I am using here a A4 size paper. First of all, in your sketchbook, on the index page, you have to write your name, standard, division, and you have to write title of this picture, lines in a first row. How we are going to draw, arrange this picture on first page of the sketchbook. On the top of your paper, you have to draw one line like this to write the title of the picture, which is lines. On the left hand side corner, you have to write date and day. On whatever day you draw the picture, the same date and day you have to write in your sketchbook. After doing so, you have to divide your page in 12 equal parts, because we are going to draw 12 lines in this picture, and it is very easy to draw. In this video, I will guide you how to draw the whole picture in your sketchbook. Watch carefully. First of all, we are going to draw one line for the title. This is the way, with the use of scale, draw one line on the top of your paper for the title. You have to draw this picture on first page of your sketchbook. Remember that. In the center, we will write title, L I N E S, lines. That is the title of our picture. In the left hand side corner over here, first D A T E, date, and under it D A Y, day. On whatever date or day you draw the picture in your sketchbook, note down that over there. Now we are going to divide our page in 12 boxes. It is really very easy. First of all, we will divide our page in half. This is the way you have to draw one line in the center of your page. Now, in between this space here, you have to draw one line. Like this. Draw it carefully, and same we will do in the bottom part. By drawing three lines, we will divide our page in 4 equal parts, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now leave some space from the left side. Draw one line here. Leave the same space here and draw one line here. Now you can see that our page is very nicely divided in equal 12 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now we are going to draw lines in these boxes. For the introduction of line, please watch the introduction video that the link I have already sent. In the first box, we will draw sleeping line. In the second box, standing line. In the third box, slanting line. In the fourth box, we will draw curve line. Here in this box, fifth box, we are going to draw zigzag line. It is very easy to draw zigzag line. You know how to write letter V. First write letter V and repeat the same. And that will prepare a beautiful zigzag line. In the sixth box, we will draw jumping line. In the seventh box, dotted line. Here, wavy line. Here, castle line. Castle line is very easy. First draw a horizontal line, sleeping line, then standing line, sleeping, standing, sleeping, standing, and repeat the same method. And our castle line is ready. In this box, we are going to draw loopy line. Loopy line has curves like this jumping line, but it is a continuous line like this loopy line. Here thin line, and in the last box we will draw thick line. Thick line is a very useful for borders. If you repeat the same line 2-3 times, then it will become thick line. Now let us write their spellings. First of all, sleeping line. When you write spellings of the line, you have to write first letter capital and all other letters should be in lowercase. S L double E P I N G sleeping L I N E line sleeping line. S T A N D I N G standing L I N E line standing line. S L A N T I N G slanting L I N E line. C U R V E D curved L I N E line curved line. Z I G zig Z A G zag L I N E line jumping line. J U M P I N G jumping L I N E line jumping line dotted line. D O double T E D dotted L I N E line dotted line. Wavy line. W A V Y wavy L I N E line wavy line. Castle line. C A S T L E castle L I N E line castle line. Loopy line. L double O P Y loopy L I N E line loopy line. Thin line. T H I N thin L I N E line thin line. Thick line. T H I C K thick L I N E line. So this is how you have to draw the picture neatly in your sketchbook on the first page. Let us repeat the lines once again. Sleeping line, standing line, slanting line, curved line, zigzag line, jumping line, dotted line, wavy line, castle line, loopy line, thin line, thick line. Best of luck to you all.